Person is dead after flames tore through a Morgan Township home, and the coroner tells us tonight the man was also shot. News 5's Karen Johnson has been following the number two story for us. Karen.
Well, Jack, the victim has now been identified as 38-year-old Robert Hubert. He was the owner of the home. Morgan Township firefighters say they were alerted to the fire by a home alarm system. When they got there, they found more than just the fire.
We had flames showing in the one room. And again, there was heavy smoke conditions in the building.
In the bedroom with the flames, Morgan Township firefighters also discovered Robert Hubert's body. The coroner tells us tonight Hubert, who was the owner of the home, had been shot. While it appears he shot himself, the coroner won't know for sure until after an autopsy is scheduled for Tuesday. Investigators also say an accelerant was spread around the house, but at this point, they don't know if the fire or the gunshot killed Hubert. And investigators tell me Hubert lived in the Okeana Drewersburg home with his wife, but she was not home this morning. Reporting live tonight in Morgan Township, Karen Johnson, News 5.